I can't speak for nobody else. I only can speak for myself. When you VVVVIP, you shop how you want to shop. Check it out. The Himalaya bag, of course. Shopping with the Himalaya today. Just filled up. A little bit today. Just filled up a little bit. Light cash, a little work. I'm shopping. All by myself. Look at the whole store. Check it out. Look. Store is closed. It's Christmas time. I shop just like Santa Claus, by myself, late. Check it out. I know ladies like shoes, come on. Whatever y'all want, we got everything. I'm Christmas shopping for me. Why should I shop for somebody else? But you know what? I thought about it. Ladies, get whatever y'all want in the shoe department. I'll talk to y'all later. Plastic surgery nowadays is at an all-time high. Females and males. And since I own a gentleman's club, AKA strip club, people is always asking me, Floyd, where can I get plastic surgery done? So I thought about it and I came up with an idea. I decided to become an owner and a big boss in the game of plastic surgery. Now I got three companies in the Miami area. 305 Plastic Surgery, Vixen Plastic Surgery, and New Life Plastic Surgery. So any male or female, I don't care where you at around the world, when you come to the Miami area, come check me out. Once again, 305 Plastic Surgery, Vixen Plastic Surgery, and New Life Plastic Surgery. Money May, and you guys know the rest. Let's go. You a good boy?
Yeah.
Santa gonna bring you a lot of toys? Do rock, paper, scissors.
We got rock, paper, scissors.
Okay. How old are you?
Two.
When your birthday?
Dallas.
Who is this right here?
Papa.
What's my other name?
Granddad.
Okay. You like your granddad? Hello? Okay.
Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.